He did it.
Derek Lunsford.
Derek Lunsford created history in Joe Weider's Olympia Fitness and AMB Performance Weekend is the world's largest bodybuilding show. This important tournament attracts professional bodybuilders and fans from all around the world. The 2023 Olympia was held in Orlando, Florida from November 2nd to November 5th. Aside from its historical significance, the Olympia offers the highest prize money in the sport to the champion. The winner of the Mr. Olympia, the show's most prestigious division, receives a $400,000 payment, a gold medal, and the famous Sando Trophy. The 2023 Olympia was held this year from November 2nd to 5 at the Orange County Convention Center in Orlando, Florida. Derek Lunsford eventually won the Mr. Olympia, becoming the first bodybuilder to win an Olympia title in two distinct divisions. Hadi, the winner from the previous year, last year's winner Hadi Chupan, placed second. Samson Duada placed third. In 2022, Lunsford jumped to the men's open class, where he finished a close second to Chupan. He was an automatic top contender in this year's Olympia, after demonstrating a staggering capacity to maintain his hallmark conditioning at a larger body weight. The matchup between the reigning Mr. Olympia, Hadi Chupan, and 2022 Olympia silver medalist Derek Lunsford was certainly the most anticipated of the night. The defending Arnold Classic champion, Samson Duada, showed his supremacy by finishing in the top three in the final call-out during the pre-judging round. The Persian Wolf aimed to become the 12th bodybuilder to win multiple Olympia championships, whereas Lunsford and Duada were determined to clinch their maiden Olympia trophy in their second appearance in the open division. Just one day before the competition, in a recent post of Instagram, Derek writes, "Focused on the mission, but I don't ever want to forget to enjoy the process." Eyes on the prize, counting down the hours until stepping on stage Mr. Olympia. Thankful for the support of my amazing wife, Jelbel, and my coach, Honey Rambod, who have been the two most important people in my journey to make history. The pursuit of the Mr. Olympia crown demands a harmonious blend of mass and aesthetics. Lacking either of these critical components renders one ineligible for the title. A champion must possess well-developed musculature, coupled with a notably low body fat percentage to showcase their sculpted physique. Achieving a shredded form necessitates a meticulously crafted training regimen and a disciplined diet, qualities evident in Lunsford's dedicated approach. What sets Mr. Olympia champions apart is their relentless drive to surpass their limits and continuously strive for enhancement, a trait that resonates deeply with Derek Lunsford. In a candid interview, Lunsford humbly acknowledged a turning point in his journey, recognizing the futility of trying to control everything without seeking guidance. He reflected on a moment of realization, admitting that, despite his hard work and dedication, something seemed amiss. Such introspection and humility are pivotal in the growth of a champion, demonstrating Lunsford's evolution both as an athlete and an individual. As he became the Mr. Olympia champion, he created history. So what do you think as Derek wins Mr. Olympia 2023? Let us know in the comment section. Please like, subscribe, and share to MM Muscle, and press the bell icon for future updates.